welcome to the Gary Springer Show. Today we are talking about genetics.
Oh, hi.
Hi, I'm Lily.
I'm Bob.
I like your bow.
Thanks, it's the same color as yours.
Oh, yeah. Maybe we should meet up sometime.
Okay, how about the movies tomorrow at 7?
Sounds good.
See ya.
Bye. Do you, Bob, take Millie to be your beloved wife?
I do.
Do you? Millie. Do you, Millie, take Bob to be your husband?
Yes, I certainly do.
You may kiss the bride. May you never be separated in the washing machine or the dryer. Bob, take Tilly to be your lawfully wedded wife.
I do.
Do you, Tilly, take Bob to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
You are definitely soulmates. You may now kiss the sock.
Yeah. Now that the happy couples are married, they will probably have kids. Let's find out if they will be identical on the next episode of the Gary Springer Show.
Tilly, Rob, meet our new baby, Billy. Oh, and this is our new baby, Todd. Do they look identical to you?
Okay, this is them over there. Even though they might look kind of similar, they all have differences.
Hi, I'm Millie Sock. And I'm Bob Sock.
And this is our son, Billy Sock.
Hello.
I'm Tilly Sock. And I'm her husband, Rob Sock. And this is our son, Todd.
Hello.
Our parents are identical twins, but you're not the same. We both have different traits. For example, I can roll my tongue and I cannot.